One second.
Thank you.
One more. Oh, and if you're, like, if you play this, and you're, assuming farther than I am, tag me so I can see what it looks like, so I can see what the flooding levels look like on the road. And Space Schooner is gonna be, like, the next level of these games. These are more fun, kind of addictive stuff.
Get ready!
Take the genre to the next level or something like that, because these are dope. Like, I'll be like 86 years old and I'll still be like, give me like 5 minutes on this real quick, you feel me? So it's not that, but I guess my input into the genre, I want it to be like 3D games. That'd be dope, you know what I mean? Like, this is cool, but what if your ship is 3D? What if you're flying through the planet, you know? What if you know what I mean? Like, if you meet a planet and have battles on it, I think that'd be dope. So that's what I'm gonna give to you. And hope you like it. A lot. I know you like it. You love it. Love it. Favorite game you ever played, guaranteed. Side note, I'm really glad that big ass snake is on my side, because I was like, yeah. I don't think me and little buddy got it. We're about to do some maneuvering, but yeah. You see what I'm saying? Like, when this goes 3D, it's mad cool, right? So that's gonna be the coolest first game out there by far. Which is saying a lot, because there are some cool first games out there. I saw research and I'm like, okay. these dudes are making some real stuff out here. So since you asked.